Hello, this is John Miller, Chief Executive Officer of the American Red Cross on Long Island. And we're here today at Babylon Town Hall continuing our efforts for Hurricane Sandy. We just wanted to take a moment, our volunteers from all across the country, to say thank you.
Thank you for your support.